से विवेका देयर इज श्लोका सेइंग अस्ति भाति प्रियम इज कॉमन टू एवरीथिंग ओनली नाम रूपा इज इज द डिफरेंस एंड वेरिएबल बिटवीन
द वर्ल्ड प्रपंच इज नथिंग बट अस्ति भाति प्रियम नाम रूप दट्स फाइव एस्पेक्ट्स ऑफ वर्ल्ड सो अस्ति भाति प्रियम रेफर्स टू ब्रह्मन नाम रूप रेफर्स टू दि ऑब्जेक्ट्स राइट सो व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन नाउ the bhati means shining okay the bhati light sun is shining okay the reflection of sun is pratibhati so bhati and pratibhati word you have to understand so bhati means shining and pratibhati is reflected conscious reflected shining
okay
so all the objects appear in reflected consciousness not the bhati so not the shining okay for example what is living being what you call living being is it borrows the consciousness from the brahman which is bhati so the living being shines in their consciousness that's why it appears to be living
okay
so it's called pratibhati okay whereas non living being has no mind that's why it cannot shine the consciousness cannot appear there
okay
like for example a stone cannot be conscious but the brahman appears as existence in the stone right all aspects of creation the existence is common sun exists moon exists the stone exists existence is common they are not living of course
okay
so the existence is common the existence is reflected existence from the brahman
okay
existence reflected in that matter the matter doesn't have the existence of its own the stone appears in brahman consciousness it's only mere appearance which is nama roopa all objects are just mere nama roopa name and form
correct okay
name and form is nothing but reflection in consciousness reflection in consciousness of two types one is living and non living the living being is because reflecting surface there is a mind that's why living beings reflect the consciousness as well as existence
okay
non living beings only reflect existence
okay
okay so it will be very appropriate to say sun exists is not a right word existence appears as sun
okay
appearance is nama roopa existence appears as moon moon is nama roopa but nama roopa or name and form goes also existence doesn't go because existence is brahman it doesn't change
okay
the appearance is nothing but reflection
so is it right understanding if we say consciousness reflects in living beings existence reflects in non living beings
consciousness and existence both reflect in living beings only existence aspect is reflected in the non-living being. When we say reflected, it means the Brahman appears as a living being and Brahman appears as a non-living being.
Okay.
It's appearance. The matter has no existence of its own. Matter is name and mere name and form. It is like a mud pot and mud. Mud pot is a name and form. Really, there is mud only. Mind, yeah.
So it's a good reflecting surface.
Correct.
In inert matter, only existence gets reflected because the other reflecting medium, the mind or intellect, is not there.
Is not there. Right.
Okay.
Right.
Okay. Very nice.
Okay.
It is wonderful.
Yes.
It is wonderful.
Bye.
Very clear now.
Okay.
Hari Om.
Hari Om.
Thank you.